Welcome to Chelsea Sports Channel, where I bring you all the build-up and reaction from every Chelsea match. You can have it all delivered straight from me to you. Please subscribe for my daily video, it's free and only takes a few seconds. Chelsea women's manager describes a lovely encounter with Thomas Tuchel. Thomas Tuchel's time as Chelsea manager has been going from good to brilliant since he took the reins in January, and he has become a likable character among so many in the footballing world, especially with Chelsea fans. His work on the pitch is pretty much speaking for itself, with Chelsea on course for top 4 in the Premier League, in the FA Cup final, and with a decent chance of making the Champions League final. But the way he carries himself is always classy and professional, and he is certainly making many friends in football, but mainly at Chelsea. Chelsea women's manager Emma Hayes is the latest to be signing his praises, and being the top-class coach that she is, her words will mean even more to Tuchel. Hayes has been describing the lovely encounter she recently had with Tuchel and was pleased that he knows women's football, as reported by Goal. "I had a lovely encounter with Thomas Tuchel," Hayes said this week. "He's a fantastic guy, a really open-minded, progressive coach. He loves the team. He knows women's football. We had a chat about his time at PSG. We just exchanged conversation in and around Chelsea, to be honest with you. I've been here a long time, so I welcomed him to the club. I'm really excited about him being here. He is a top coach, and I'm sure there'll be plenty of interactions between us in his time. There's a reason why the men's team are performing like they are, and if we can mirror that success side by side, how fantastic that would be. I've always said this about Chelsea, we always talk about winning in this place," Hayes, who has won 9 trophies in her 9 years in charge, continued. "Now, that's what comes with the territory, and we don't mind the pressure, the expectations, the tags, the titles, whatever comes with it. We just know that we're a club that wants to be in winning positions. It's great to think that both the men's and the women's teams have reached these stages, but as I always say, we're about winning things, not just getting here. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Thanks for watching."